Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Four plates. I decided to do barbell squats before I did my hack squats, and let me tell you guys, I'm really paying the price for that. I'm a lot weaker on my hacks. So you can't, one thing to note is you can't compare your movements when you do the different sequence. So for example, if I do my hack squats first last week and didn't do barbell squats because I lost my belt, well, I can't expect to hit the same weight with a hack squat after I do those barbell squats. So just know that changing the sequence of your workout is going to affect your performance and your loads that you're working with, right? Main thing is, when you're following a program, follow the program to a T. So you may have to alternate a movement. Like for example, let's say the single arm, let's say the cable pull down is not free. I could opt for a free motion pull down instead. Still the same movement, just a different machine, right? And you can't compare the working loads because they're different cables, different et cetera. So yeah. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We don't got no music, bro. Fucking done, ladies and gentlemen. Fucking done. Paused right in the hole, failed. I'd rather pause in that hole and fail than try and cheat the rep. You wanna maintain that same tempo, same pause, same etc. Maintain the same execution
with all the movements. Don't try and get an extra rep at the cost of execution breakdown.
Pod style hack squat with excessive knee flexion, heels coming off. Superset this with extension to be on fire. You can see, I'm pressing with my ball of my foot. See, sink it that hole, get in there. Boom. Here we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you wanna blow those quads up, look like Tom Platz? Try this superset right here. First time doing this movement in years. We're just gonna master execution before we push progressive overload. There's no point in me going in here. Don't get me wrong, I wanna grab the 120s and Bulgarian split squat, which I probably could. But let's start conservative. Let's start where we master the form and execution's on point. Then progress forward. I know I can do these 75s because that plan of fitness, I would do 75s. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Longer range of motion, more stretch on my quad. We're gonna pick a conservative load here. And get that block up in there. Nice and stable. If you have a partner, it's gonna work even better. There we go. Got the quad in there. There we go. We're gonna start light. Keep those hips down and tight to the bench. Just don't let your hips raise. You're gonna shorten the range of motion. You won't need much weight for this one, trust me, ladies and gentlemen. Put the block in there again. Thank you.